Okay, so we completed up to this one, the working of CPU. For today, we'll be doing the input devices. So basically, what are the input devices? The input devices are the devices of computer or physical components of computer which takes input. For example, your mouse, your keyboard, all these things can take input of data. Okay, so there are a few input devices here. A list of 10 input devices are given in this lecture sheet. Now, what do these devices do? First, the keyboard, the most common input devices. Okay. Okay. So keyboard is the most common and very popular input device which helps to input data to the computer. Okay. So it's just like the traditional typewriter where there are keys provided and just typing over the keyboard, you can take some input as text. You can take text input from the user in a computer. Then computer has a keyboard has 84 keys, okay, or 100 to 102 keys, okay. And some keyboards have 104 keys also. Then we have mouse. Mouse is the most popular one. This is the pointing device, okay. So when I'm pointing something over the screen or over the computer, then mouse helps. And it is cursor control device. Cursor means here, see, whenever I'm moving my mouse, there is a arrow. You can see there is one arrow giving, arrow showing. So that thing is called cursor. Now it has two buttons, left button, right button, you know, the traditional mouse. Then joystick. Okay, so joysticks are popular. It's also a pointing device, so it is popular among the gamers mostly. So mostly the people who play games use the joystick. So it is also a cursor device. It is having this kind of pointing balls, and you can move it in spherical way to point. Then we have light pen. It is also a pointing device similar to a pen. Okay, so light pen, where the light pens are used, you'll see in various offices or in corporate sectors, people do presentations and there they use the light pen. Then we have trackball. Okay, so trackball is something that looks like this picture. Okay, trackball also works like the mouse. It has these portions. You can move this ball in other directions like the mouse, and there are buttons to be clicked. Next, we have scanner. So you all know scanner. What scanner does, it takes a document, a picture of a document, then it converts it into a digital format. It's more like a photocopy machine. So what happens in photocopy machine, you give a paper, and on the paper, one paper is being photocopied. But in this case, the scanner takes input as digital format. Then we have digitizer. Digitizers are mainly used for drawing, digital drawing. So you will see some digital paintings, some artist or graphics designer use this kind of devices for the digital drawing. Then we have microphone. This is also a very common one. Then we have MICR. Okay. So MICR basically are used in banks to read the checks. Now, when you submit a check in a bank for the to get some money or anything, So in that case, they use this device to read the number over the check. Okay, and then see. So here it has some particles of magnetic material. Okay, that are machine readable. Now what happens on the check? There are some magnetic materials are given over the numbers, and this machine can detect the magnetic portions. Then we have OCR. Okay, so OCR is an input device to read a printed text. So suppose I have this text, and if I submit my text in this device, it will be giving me in the text format. Okay, where from where you can copy the characters, copy the text. So nowadays you can use some OCR app also. There are OCR apps in the Play Store. You can find to use them in your Android phones. Then we have barcode readers. Barcode readers are very common in super shops. There will be given, they are given these barcodes over all the products. And what happens? The shopkeeper or the person who does the bill, he just put the barcode reader over the bars, and each of this bar has different meanings. And the pictures has taken, the barcode reader has taken this image of the bar as an input. And from there, it can process different meanings of the barcode. There are given the expiry date, the production information, also the price and everything. Then we have OMR. Okay, so OMR, optical mark reader. If you remember in your board exam, when you given the objectives questions, what you do, you just fill some small circles. Okay, in the objective questions in your board exam, you don't put tick over the question. What you do, they give you a sheet. On this sheet, you fill the small circles, and those sheets are passed through this OMR reader. So what this OMR reader does, it gives light, or it puts light over the pages. Then it can identify the circles. Okay. So the dark circles cannot, the light cannot go through these dark circles, and it can identify what answers you gave. In that way, it can give the marks over thousands of paper at a time. Okay, so these are the.
আমরা এগুলো কিভাবে পাবো? মেইল করে দিবেন নাকি?
এই জিনিসগুলো হচ্ছে আমি আপনাদের ওই যে গ্রুপে আপলোড করে দিয়েছি দেখেন গুগল ড্রাইভে একটা লিংক দেওয়া আছে আপনি আমাকে ফেসবুকে একটা নক দিয়েন ঠিক আছে আমি আপনাকে এইখানে কারো কোনো কনফিউশন আছে এই হচ্ছে ইনপুট ডিভাইস এবার আউটপুট ডিভাইসের কথা যদি বলি সো দ্য মোস্ট কমন আউটপুট ডিভাইসেস আর ইওর মনিটর অর ইওর স্ক্রিন দেন ইউ হ্যাভ ইওর স্পিকার অর ইওর প্রিন্টার দিস থ্রি আর দ্য মোস্ট কমন আউটপুট ডিভাইসেস ইওর মনিটর গ্রাফিক প্লটার এন্ড প্রিন্টার সো মনিটর ওকে So monitor, basically there are two kinds of monitors. One is cathode ray tube, and then another one is the flat panel display. So cathode ray tubes are the older ones. You will see these monitors also in the lab of your university, that those TVs, the fat TVs, okay, like this. These are the cathode ray tube monitor. And nowadays we have this flat panel monitors that are LCD or LED. Then for printers, okay, so there are two types of printer, impact printers, non-impact printers. You don't need to study more in depth about the printers. You don't need to study all these things. There are so many printers given. You don't need to just remember all these things. You can just read. So just give a reading about those printers. Okay, so read this one only, laser printers, because these are the most common printers these days. Okay, laser lights to produce the dots needed from the character to be printed on a page. So what happens is they put a light over the pages, and that's how it gets printed from the digital format to a page. Okay, so these are the most common printers these days. So these all are the input devices and output devices. So up to this, I guess we'll be having our midterm exam. For midterm exam, all the assignments will be up to this portion. Okay. And there are two PDFs already I have uploaded in the Facebook group. I'll upload this one also. তো এর মাঝে কারো কোথাও কোনো কনফিউশন আছে
ম্যাম? প্রথম দিক থেকে যদি মানে আবার নেক্সট ক্লাসে যদি আবার একটু করেন আর কি।
প্রথম দিকের হচ্ছে আমি আপনাদের ভিডিও দিয়ে দিছি, আপনি যদি ক্লাস মিস করে থাকেন তাহলে আপনি ভিডিও গুলো দেখতে পারেন।
ভিডিও কোথায় ম্যাম?
এই আপনার হচ্ছে ফেসবুক পোস্টেই দেওয়া আছে।
আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে,
আপনি আমাকে ফেসবুকে নাম দেন, আমি আপনাকে লিংক দিয়ে দিব।
ওকে,
আজকে দেখি এরো না। আর হচ্ছে আপনি আগে ভিডিও গুলো দেখেন, ভিডিও গুলো দেখে যদি কোনো কনফিউশন থাকে তাহলে
ওকে ম্যাম, ঠিক আছে
ঠিক আছে, তাহলে সবাই ভালো থাকবেন।